Ignatius487 here, and welcome to another Let's Play. This is a game that came out
to my brother Riley for getting his pilot's
license. It's been a little while ago.
The hell is that motherfucker?
But it's really, really good. This is Far Cry 3, for those of you that don't recognize it. And it is spectacular. Interestingly enough, I got 2 because I had heard about how good 3 was going to be, so I wanted to see how 2 was. They're so different, and 2 was really... not
think you're crazy, huh?
That good, honestly.
Jumping out of airplanes, flying like birds. That is crazy. I like this phone. This is a nice fucking phone. So,
yeah.
What do we have here? Grant. And Jason. From California.
Huh?
Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you, because you two white
boys.
This
is the crazy guy. He was very profane,
of
course.
That's good, because I like expensive things.
I'm sorry, this game does have a rather large amount of...
Because you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up!
Profanity.
Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick!
Look at me. But, look me in your despite fucking that, eye. It's quite good. It's a very good story.
Look me in the eye.
The gameplay is excellent.
You're my bitch.
As you can obviously see, the graphics are quite good.
Shut the fuck up, or you die.
Don't be mean.
What is it, Jason? Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? But is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? You see,
yes.
The thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, Down here.
You hit the ground. Yep.
It's okay. I'm gonna.
So we got taken by this guy.
Wow.
I guess we parachuted in.
We're gonna have a lot of fun together while we wait for the morning.
And then our group was picked up by Vaz and his yos.
I've seen that you two pieces of fox are more entertaining than your friends.
Or Voss, or whatever the heck his name is.
Bye bye. Get you every fucking time, man.
Is he loose? What is that? What is... Oh, it's my own arm. Okay.
You hurt? I don't think so. We have to find the others.
How?
Yeah.
I'm working on it. Call the guard.
What?
Call the guard. Do it.
Hey, over here!
Get him.
Hey, you guys shut
get him,
the
get
fuck
him.
Up.
Shit.
Nice.
Holy fuck, he's dead.
That is what they teach you in the army.
Chill out. I'm about to be, I say about. My character, like, becomes the scourge of the island eventually, man. Oh, yes. There it is. B is crouch.
Jay, you okay?
Hey, I'm okay.
Keep low.
Bullshit, it's true. Why would I lie about this?
This is insane.
Jackass. It's a ban out.
This is insane. Man. I'm scared. Let's go. Let's not die. That would be good. Shh. Detection meter.
Fucking sucks. I'm wet. Look at this is nothing.
We're good. I know what the detection meter is. I say that. Shit. I mean, I dog. Just I recognize it when it came out. Shh. No. Let's not be attacked. Yes. Don't touch the bucket. Bucket would generate noise. Is that coke? Good lord. It's a lot.
Grab our stuff and the map. Pick up that phone too. On the table, right there.
Oh, hold X. Ooh, hey. Hot lady. What's up?
Hold up. What? Damn, we need to get him out of our way. Throw a rock over there.
Okay.
Hi.
What the?
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's move.
Okay.
Get up in there, yo.
Who is that?
Oh, shit, Chris.
What the fuck?
Nice.
Oh, God. I can't do this, Grant.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Okay.
I'm sorry.
We're good. Proceed. My sincerest apologies.
Memories that last a lifetime. I think about time.
Oh my God, there's so many of them, man.
It's that psycho.
It's A, okay.
So there we were. You sitting around waiting for him to come into the room. All you know, yet
2 hours. Sneakery.
Quick. Hiding the plants.
Yeah.
Hiding the marijuana plants. That is so marijuana.
It is going right here.
Slide
action is out.
We have to get past him. You can do anything. Throw a rock there.
And no one can even stop us. When you have that gun, you can shoot it at someone's head, and then they will know that you are a very serious person. And when they come for it, then you will see. Interesting.
Alright. Let's go.
Okay.
We're good.
It sounded like
something.
Yes.
Where are we?
It's our way out.
Ow.
Save me.
Oh, this can't be good. No, please! Run away! Don't die! Don't die!
I'm not afraid! No, please!
Whew, I want to say this doesn't end well. Right here.
Where are we?
You never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
What?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others. And then we're going home.
No! Stay with me, Grant!
You're gonna die,
please,
buddy.
Don't die! Hold on, Grant, hold on!
You're pretty much okay, Riley. You're pretty much phone. You're pretty much
no.
I mean, you wanna fuck with me! You wanna fuck!
Grant,
this is kind of messed up. He's like, watch the main character's brother die right in front of him.
And if this jungle doesn't eat you up alive, I will.
Okay, it's running time, isn't it?
I said, get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run!
How do you run? What's the button for run? There it is.
Fuck!
fuck!
I might die. I didn't realize what the run thing was. There we go. Oh lordy. Ow. My face!
Huh?
Oh, wait. Alright. Keep running. Keep a running. Are they in a helicopter? Seriously. Oh, that's death, isn't it? I jumped way too early, is what happened. Ow. Maybe I should install this. Some weird load.
I gotta get out of here.
Kind of long load times. Nice. We made it. We made it. Don't die.
Fuck.
Run. This is not good.
Come on. Climb. Climb.
Oh, okay. Hold Y to heal. Right, right. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
I have to find Riley and the others.
No. No.
Please let them be alive.
Ooh.
Oh, shit. He's dead.
Mache! Mache! Pull the knife out. Don't be stupid. You need that thing. It's like super handy. Oh, bad. This is a really dangerous bridge. Oh. Slam. Ubisoft presents. And it's Ubisoft, and Ubisoft's awesome, so I haven't played a game of theirs that I've overtly disliked, I don't think. Although, to be fair, I'm not 100% sure on what they have or haven't done. Farcry 3. Into the rabbit hole. This game's crazy. Crazy pants. One thing I will say that I dislike about this game is the ending. Neither one of the choices that you make or that you can make at the end of the game. I won't say what they are right now because we're just starting out. But they both end like it's just a bad ending.
You will find the answer.
Where am I?
Oh, right. Can I look around?
What the hell?
Stay seated, man.
Well, not all of you. The arm has been deadened to allow for the tatau. It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no.
No, I will always take yours.
I will also take yours.
Also take yours. Not always, also.
I am Dennis.
Jason.
Why, thank you.
Mangao. Lava, lava. The heron, the shark, and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the tatau.
Okay.
Will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Well, come with me.
I like his necklace.
So you'll
huge.
Help.
No, you can only help yourself.
Stone.
I'm going
hole
to free
it.
You.
I assume it's just, it could be metal, I guess, but it doesn't look like it's metal. It looks more like a giant polished stone.
Get here.
I found you on the beach.
On the beach.
Welcome to a Manaki village. It is something, isn't it, huh?
It is, yeah.
Salamat, Tengahari.
Look at all this tastiness walking around.
Me, the man who escaped Vas Camp alive.
Hi.
Escape is a sign that the battle has turned.
Ladies.
Oh, what people are in need of good news.
So,
these are your people.
The island calls to the strongest. They call to
I don't have control right now.
The island dwellers, the Rakyat, accepted. And I became a member of their tribe.
Oh, okay.
They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
Indeed.
I could have anyone I choose.
Indeed.
But my will is set on one woman.
One?
Yeah. Cash for weapons.
Okay. Oh.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What do they say in America?
It was the first time for everything.
For everything.
Agreed. And so we begin our self-destructive path.
What would you like to buy?
I gotta hold. Right. Sweet. Right, 680. Goodness gracious. Oh, man.
Keep those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Okay.
Follow me, my friend.
Sure. Sorry about your brother. I know he served in the Army Reserves. His country's proud of him. This is me. Looking all crazy pants. My hair's crazy.
Hey, the power comes from the jungle.
Free weapons. To buy a weapon, but if you activate radio towers, the cost is removed. Keep activating radio towers to gain access to free weapons. Well, heck yeah.
You must learn the terrain. Nowhere
free
to
weapons
follow
the wind.
Vas uses the towers to map the island and to locate his men.
Amanaki.
Scramblers block access. Our people have no use for devices such as these.
I see some shiny flowers over there.
You will learn valuable
up.
Information from them. Yes. The scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
Okay. Arrowroot. Or what they call green leaf. Yep. B is crouch. Aim and shoot. Someone nice. Curses. I don't like that. Okay. Can I save anywhere? Is that correct? I can. Excelsior. Am I supposed to shoot the targets? I'd rather not waste ammo, if that's at all possible.
That must be the radio tower.
Yep. It's got a bunch of yo's in it. Oh, wait. There we go. Get to the top of the radio tower. I think I can do that. Can I not? Alright, that's a little weird. Here's a snake. Snake! Smartphone. Can I loot snakes? Did that just happen? Like, randomly? It's weird, I don't know why I can't. I wanna loot the snake. Fine. Just walk into it to climb the ladder, that's good.
Don't look down.
Oh, we're good. Loot containers. All right. Now that we're up here. Oh, guys, it's tooling. Do I even have toolings? Must have broken the... Never mind. So you can't break a lock like that. Unless you're abnormally strong, at any rate. Are these quests? Quest related?
I'm not getting back down that way.
Ah. I see.
Nice ride, huh?
So it was.
It's done. Good. Show me a map.
Open the map.
You see? Everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops, adventures. The
Epic.
Island calls to you. And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt.
Okay.
It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail. Not nature.
Hmm. Oh, over to the Boar region.
Here's
X at a waypoint.
Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go.
Right.
Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
Okay. Alright, so, with that, saving, we are out of time. So, until next time, follow me, Tuna, and we'll see you next video.